One or two stragglers have stayed out on slick tyres and are now coming into the pits.